shall tribulation or distress or persecution or famine or nakedness or peril or sword, as it is written, for thy sake we are killed all the day long. We are counted as sheep for the slaughter. Nay, in all things we are more than conquerors through him that loved us. For I am persuaded that neither death, nor life, nor angels, nor principalities, nor powers, nor things present, nor things to come, nor height, nor depth, nor any other creature shall be able to separate us from the love of God which is in Christ Jesus our Lord.
Yes.
things that we separate ourselves from. Can I talk about that? Y'all have a little time. You do realize that if the family had not separated, we wouldn't be here on Sunday morning trying to put things back together. What are you talking about, Bill? If Adam and Eve had stayed together and kept the family intact without allowing someone to come in and compromise their values, then there would be no need for a church. What do you mean, though? Because they would have stayed under the love and the grace and the beneficiary of God. But what happened was they opted out of obedience and accepted disobedience. And disobedience brought about a separation in the family. Why? Because they were told that what God has said you ain't true. Go ahead and eat off that tree. It ain't gonna bother you. And one did, and then the other did, and then that caused a separation between them and God. And worse than that, it caused a separation between the man and the wife.
Well, then
I learned slam, I'll do it.
And David and his men were hiding in the same cave. Weeping.
I'm not distressed now. Weeping. persecution. You know what persecution is? Where they racially profile. Even though my son's grown, well, now look at that picture. You still worry from time to time when they're out clapping somewhere. If I'm the only one, then let me tell you my problem. Because I would stop my night in front of my mama's house. Just to drive a car at night. And hold up, I ain't saying that all law enforcement folk is bad. In fact, come this next year, I'm going to have a law enforcement appreciation day around here. Because, and I got just that damn thing, I'm on an officer's lunch. I do that from time to time. Because we need those good people.
Something wrong with you, you wouldn't be here. Why do I need to know the details?
And I think by the Apostle Paul being under the child's story.